Sor devotes actually an entire chapter of the method to what he calls the elbow, which is the use of the arm to facilitate this kind of presentations. A glaring example of that we find in the etude in E minor we saw in the first video. So you see these very big presentations. If you use your elbow, as Sor did, then it's perfectly possible.